What it do, man? What's up, y'all? I'm here to talk about LeBron James. LeBron been working this offseason, bro. He been going out to dinner, talking to people, been doing the whole shebang. He went out to dinner with AD and Russ. He talked to Jimmy Butler, free agent. Kawhi Leonard, free agent. He about to talk to Kemba. He about to talk to everybody involved. Probably Clay, DeMarcus. LeBron wants somebody, bro. LeBron is desperate, I feel like. It's not a bad thing, bro. You old as hell, 17th year coming in. You have a bad front office, so they're not going to get the job done. So you got to do everything by yourself. But LeBron, he used to this, bro. He's been a GM, part-time GM, since like 2007. Basically up to LeBron to land a free agent. You know what I'm saying? The front office, like I said, is not going to get it done. Rob Pelinka, Jeannie Buss, Kurt, Linda Rambis, Tim Harris, Magic, they're not going to get it done. I said Magic because Magic's still trying to persuade people to come to L.A. But how you going to go on First Take, you know, bashing everybody, exposing everybody, I should say. You know, I'm not saying he's not wrong, but it's not helpful to the Lakers. You know what I'm saying? Especially if you're a Laker. You know what I'm saying? A Laker, you bleed Laker blood, all that stuff. And LeBron is very persuasive. I don't know how he do it, but he got to the point where Jimmy Butler was like, he would be thrilled if the Lakers offer him a max contract. I don't want the Lakers to offer him a max contract. We can get Jimmy Butler, but max contract, I don't know about that. First of all, Jimmy Butler, his time as a good start might be done because he plays a lot of minutes. He's been playing a lot of minutes for like 6-7 years now, especially under Tom Thibodeau, then with the Timberwolves and the playoffs, the Sixers. He's been carrying the load for a while, so I don't know when he's going to break down. I think he's 29 this year. By like the last 2 years of that max, he might be trash. A lot of people hate LeBron, especially Laker fans. But say what you want about LeBron, he getting it done, bro. He trying to give us a championship, and that's ain't that the goal? To be honest, we talking about hating players, liking players. The whole goal, especially as a Laker fan, is to win a chip, bro. Fuck all the I hate LeBron, I hate this person, da da da. He's better than who? We just trying to win a chip, bro. That's what we trying to hang up them banners 17th time so we can tie the Celtics for most of all time. So they can't stop talking about that on us. So he's probably going to be the best person on the court because he's the best player in the world. And off the court because he's trying to get a free agent. I want him to get Kawhi. Kawhi Leonard is literally the go-to. They just complement each other so well. Kawhi plays defense. LeBron doesn't. LeBron knows how to pass the ball, has vision. Kawhi doesn't really have vision. Kawhi can spot up three. He can take it off the dribble. He can guard the best player. He can do everything and just hide LeBron's and the Lakers' weaknesses. Jimmy Butler is like a lesser Kawhi, if you want to say. He can play defense. He can take it off the dribble. He can shoot a little bit. He can lay the ball up. He's strong. He can rebound. He can do all that stuff. But I don't think he's a max player, or at least not. He's a max player, but I don't think he's a max player in L.A. Especially next to LeBron. And he hogs the ball a lot. His usage rate for Jimmy Butler has always been high ever since he became a star in like 2013-14. AD, I think AD is a dead mission, to be honest. I don't think we're going to trade for AD. It would be a dumbass move if we do a big ass trade for AD again. That's dumb as hell. If they don't want to comply, don't. We are Lakers, bro. We are the Lakers, bro. We're not about to bow down just to get AD. Just wait till free agency. That's all I really got to say on the matter. Hope LeBron do what he does. Hope he does it well, because we need him. Or not, we're going to be stuck. Hope the young core becomes superstars, because we're going to be stuck. We're banking on young core LeBron and a free agent. If we strike out with all three of those, I might not even become a Laker fan. I'm sorry. But I'm up, man. Please.